Hi friends, today I wanted to discuss about NEET Biology 2017 solved questions. So if you like this video and you think that you have learned from this video, kindly share it with your friends, especially at this crucial juncture of COVID-19 pandemic that has happened. So many of you are staying back at home, and it would be helpful for your friends and others to get prepared for the NEET Biology examinations. So kindly like and subscribe this channel and share this video with your friends. So let us proceed with the 2017 NEET Biology solved question paper. So the first question that we have is, which one of the following statement is correct with reference to enzymes? So they have given four options: apoenzyme equals holoenzyme plus coenzyme, holoenzyme equals apoenzyme plus coenzyme. So holoenzyme is equal to apoenzyme plus coenzyme is the right answer. So second one that they have given is, which cells of crypts of Lieberkern secrete antibacterial lysozyme? So the various lysozyme, crypts of Lieberkern secreting antibacterial lysozyme, we have to find the cells. So the cells that they have given are Argentafen cells, Pannet cells, zymogen cells, Kupffer cells. The answer is Pannet cells. Phosphoenol pyruvate or PEP is the primary carbon dioxide acceptor in C4 plants. So the second one is the right choice. So fourth question that we have is, we have to match the sexually transmitted diseases with their causative agent. Gonorrhea is caused by Neisseria gonorrhea. The species name they have not given. Syphilis is Treponema pallidum. Genital warts is caused by human papilloma virus. AIDS is caused by human immunodeficiency virus. So the correct choice is the first one. A is 2, B is 3, C is 4, and D is 1. So which among the following are the smallest living cells known without a definite cell wall, pathogenic to plants as well as animals, and can survive without oxygen? So the smallest living cells, the mycoplasma is the answer for it. So which one from these given below is the period for Mendel's hybridization experiments? The first one, 1856 to 1863, is the period for Mendel's hybridization experiments. This nature of question should not be asked, because it is more like question related to history than biology concepts. So it is not relevant, but they have asked such questions, so you should be prepared for this. So 1856 to 1863 is the answer. And it is a period for Mendel's hybridization experiments. Flower which have single ovule in the ovary and are packed into inflorescence are usually pollinated by. So they are pollinated by wind pollinated flowers. They have single ovule in the ovary and they are packed into inflorescence. So the wind pollinated flowers have this nature. Asymptote in logistic growth curve is obtained when the value of R approaches 0 or K equals N. So the logistic growth will be asymptote when K equals N. That is the right answer. Out of X pairs of ribs in humans, only Y pairs are true ribs. Select the option that correctly represents the values of X and Y and provide their explanation. So the answer is first one, x equals 12 and y equals 7. True ribs are attached dorsally to vertebral column and ventrally to the sternum. So this is the correct option that we have of x and y, x equals 12 and y equals 7. And you have to remember that whenever we are talking about true ribs, they are attached dorsally to the vertebral column and ventrally to the sternum. So the first one is the right answer. Malt constitutes about 10% of lymphoid tissue in human body, The answer is malt constitutes about 50% of the lymphoid tissue in human body. So 50% is the answer. Homozygous pure lines in cattle can be obtained by mating of related individuals of same breed. That is the right answer. Among the following characters, which one was not considered by Mendel in his experiments on pea? So trichomes, which are glandular or non-glandular, was not considered by Mendel in his experiments on pea plant, whereas all the other three characters it was considered for his experiments. So 13th question, so the right answer for 12th is trichomes, glandular or non-glandular. 13th question, which of the following cell organelle is responsible for extracting energy from carbohydrates to form ATP? So the cell organelle which is involved in respiration and then generating energy is mitochondrion, is the right answer. Mitochondria is the right answer. If there are 999 bases in RNA that codes for a protein with 333 amino acids and the base at position 901 is deleted such that the length of the RNA becomes 999 bases, how many codons will be altered? So the answer is 33 codons will be altered. So there are 999 bases in RNA that codes for a protein of 333 amino acids, and at the base at position 901, so it is 901 that has been deleted. So all that comes after 901 is going to be affected. So they are totally going to be 33 bases. 901 to 9999 is going to be 33 bases. So that is how the answer has been obtained. Which of the following are found in extreme saline conditions? So extreme saline conditions, you can notice the archaebacterians are found. So first one is the right answer. Receptor sites for neurotransmitters are present on postsynaptic membranes. So the receptor sites for neurotransmitters are postsynaptic membrane. Artificial selection to obtain cows yielding higher milk output, it represents directional since it pushes the mean of the character in one direction. So it is directional selection as it pushes the mean of the character in one direction. So second one is the right answer. 18th one, the hepatic portal vein drains blood to liver from intestine. So it drains blood to liver from the intestine. So fourth answer is the right one. Intestine is the right answer. 19th, the water potential of pure water is zero. First one is the right answer. Which of the following represents order of horse? Perissodactyla represents the order of horse. Alexander von Humboldt described for the first time species area relationship. So Alexander von Humboldt described for the first time species area relationship. DNA fragments are positively charged, negatively charged. So DNA fragments are negatively charged is the right answer. So 23rd question, a baby boy aged 20 years is admitted to play school and passes through a dental checkup. The dentist observed that boy had 20 teeth. Which teeth were absent? So third one, premolars were absent. If you remember the dentition formula for the milk set, it is ICPM. The ICPM is 2102. That is premolars is 0. 2 is incisors, canines is 1, 0 premolars and molars are 2. So it has to be multiplied by 4. You know about the dentition formula. So from that, premolars are completely absent in the milk set of teeth. So anaphase promoting complex, APC, APC is a protein degradation machinery necessary for proper mitosis of animal cells. If APC is defective in a human cell, which of the following is expected to occur? The chromosomes will not segregate. So that is what is going to happen if anaphase promoting complex necessary for mitosis of animal cells. If it is defective in human cells, so they are going to result in chromosomes will not segregate. They don't separate out. An important characteristics that hemichordates share with chordate is pharynx with gill slits are found both in hemichordates and chordates. The genotypes of a husband and wife are IAB and IAI. Among the blood types of the children, how many different genotypes and phenotypes are possible? So genetic makeup is so there is a possibility of A blood group, AB blood group and B blood group. So there would be phenotypes would be 3, and genotypes they are going to be IA, 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 I. Two varieties are there, IB, IA, IB and IB. So 4 genotypes and 3 phenotypes are possible. That is the answer. So third one, 4 genotypes and 3 phenotypes. Genotypes is genetic makeup, phenotype is the external appearance of the character. So transplantation of tissues or organs fails often due to non-acceptance by the patient's body. Which type of immune response is responsible for such rejection? So the cell-mediated immune response is responsible for non-acceptance of transplantation of tissues or organs. Adult human RBCs are enucleate. Which of the following statements is or are not appropriate explanation for this feature? Say they do not need to reproduce RBCs. They are somatic cells. They do not metabolize. All their internal space is available for oxygen transport. So only the D part of the statement is wrong. So this is an inappropriate statement, that is all their internal space is available for oxygen transport, that is RBC, all their internal space is available for oxygen transport is not appropriate explanation for the RBCs enucleate. So only D is the answer, D is the inappropriate statement. Lungs are made up of air-filled cells, the alveoli. They do not collapse even after forceful expiration because of the residual volume. Zygotic meiosis is characteristic of Chlamydomonas. So meiosis of after the formation of zygote is noticed in Chlamydomonas. So it is a characteristic feature of Chlamydomonas. Select the correct route for the passage of sperms in male frogs. This is in case of frogs, first year question it is. From testis, vasa efferentia, then kidney, bidus canal, urinogenital duct, cloaca. So this is the right route for the passage of sperms into male frogs. Which one of the following statement is not valid for aerosols? They cause increased agricultural productivity is not valid for aerosols. So viroids differ from viruses in having RNA molecules without protein coat. So potato spindle tuber viroid is an example, you can remember about that. So RNA molecules without protein coat is the feature that viroid differs from viruses. So they are just genetic material without protein. During DNA replication, Okazaki fragments are used to elongate the lagging strand away from the replication fork. So this is the right answer, the lagging strand away from the replication fork. Plants which produce characteristic pneumatophores and show vivipary belong to halophytes. The process of separation and purification of expressed protein before marketing is called downstream processing. So separation and purification of express protein before marketing it is called as, that process is called as, process of separation and purification is called as downstream processing. Second one is the right answer. So identify the wrong statement in context of Hartwood. So it conducts water and minerals efficiently is a wrong statement of Hartwood. They are metabolically inactive. That is what you have to remember about Duramen or Hartwood. Spliceosomes are not found in cells of bacteria. Which of the following statement is correct? The ascending limb of loop of Henle's is impermeable to water is the correct statement, whereas the remaining statements are all wrong. Which ecosystem has the maximum biomass? Forest ecosystem has the maximum biomass. The final proof for DNA as the genetic material came from the experiments of Hershey and Chase. The function of copper ions in copper releasing IUDs, that is intrauterine devices, is they suppress sperm motility and fertilizing capacity of sperms. That is what is the function of copper ions in copper releasing copper T, what we call it as, which is an intrauterine device. They suppress sperm motility and fertilizing capacity of sperms. An example of colonial algae is Wallbox. Root hairs develop from the region of maturation. Hypersection secretion of growth hormone in adults does not cause further increase in height because epiphyseal plates close after adolescence. So the hypersecretion of growth hormones in adults does not cause further increase in height, majorly because epiphyseal plates close after adolescence. So second one is the answer for this. So which of the following in sewage treatment removes suspended solids? So for the, it is the initial level of water treatment, that is primary treatment of domestic sewage, removes the suspended solid. So the answer is third one. Select the mismatch that we have. Pinus is dioecious, is a mismatch. They are monoecious, they have both male and female cones in the same plane. Dioecious means they have male plant and female plant separately. That is a mismatch. What is the criterion for DNA fragments movement on agarose gel during gel electrophoresis? So the smaller the fragment size, the farther it moves during this gel electrophoresis. That is the criterion for DNA fragment movement. Smaller the fragment size, further it moves. So second one is the right answer. In bougainvilleas, thorns are the modification of stem. The association of histone H1 with a nucleosome indicates the DNA is condensed into a chromatin fibrils. That is what it indicates. The association of histone H1 with a nucleosome indicates the DNA is condensed into a chromatin fiber. A temporary endocrine gland in the human body is corpus luteum, is a temporary endocrine gland in the human body. Select the mismatch that we have. Franchialness is correct. Rhodospirillum is a mycorrhiza, that is the mismatch that we have. GnRH, gonadotropin releasing hormone, hypothalamic hormone needed in reproduction, acts on the anterior pituitary gland and stimulates secretion of luteinizing hormone and follicle stimulating hormone. So the second one is the right answer. A gene whose expression helps to identify transformed cell is known as selectable marker. So selectable marker whose expression helps us to identify transformed cell. So the selectable marker is a gene whose expression helps to identify transformed cell. Presence of plants arranged into well-defined vertical layers depending on their height can be best seen in the tropical rainforest. Example is Amazon rainforest. So the tropical rainforest, you can notice plants which are arranged into well-defined vertical layers based on their height. functional megaspore in an angiosperm, they develop into embryo sac. DNA replication in bacteria, it occurs prior to fission. So DNA replication in bacteria occurs prior, that is before the binary fission. So third one is the answer. Which among this is the correct combination of aquatic mammals? So the correct combination of aquatic mammals with secondary adaptations is whales, dolphins and seals are the correct combination of aquatic mammals. Coconut fruit is a drupe. Double fertilization is exhibited by angiosperms. Which of the following components provides sticky character to the bacterial cell? So the glycocalyx provides the sticky character to the bacterial cell. Life cycle of ectocarpus and fucus respectively, type of algae are fucus respectively are, so if ectocarpus it is haplodiplontic life cycle and in fucus it is diplontic life cycle. So whenever you are going through this haplontic, diplontic, haplodiplontic and diplontic life cycles, please go through the examples and remember them. So haplodiplontic is noticed in ectocarpus algae, and in fucus algae you notice diplontic life cycle. Which one of the, so third one is the answer, which one of the following is related to ex situ conservation of threatened animals and plants? So the wildlife safari parks is an ex situ conservation of not only threatened animals but also threatened plants. So wildlife safari parks is the ex situ conservation. Good vision depends on adequate intake of carotene rich food. Select the best option from the following statements. So vitamin A derivatives are formed from carotene, that is the right answer. So B, the photopigments are embedded in the membrane disc of the inner segment, that is wrong. Retinal is a derivative of vitamin A, that is a right answer. Retinal is a light absorbing part of the visual photopigments, that is the right answer. So A, C and D are the right answers. Thalassemia and sickle cell anemia are caused due to a problem in globin molecule synthesis. Select the correct statement. So thalassemia and sickle cell anemia are due to a problem in globin molecule synthesis. We have to select the correct statement. Thalassemia is due to less synthesis of globin molecules. So that is the correct statement. So less synthesis of globin molecules causes thalassemia. So third one is the answer. Which of the following are not polymeric? Lipids are not polymeric. Nucleic acids are polynucleotides. Proteins are polymers. Okay, polysaccharides are also polymers, but lipids are not polymeric in nature. A disease caused by an autosomal, that is non-rear, non-sex chromosomes, primary non-disjunction is Down syndrome. So it is trisomy of 21st chromosome. We know about that Down syndrome. So is one of an autosomal primary non-disjunction. With reference to factors affecting the rate of photosynthesis, which of the following statement is not correct? So light saturation for carbon dioxide fixation occurs at 10% of full sunlight, that is right answer. Increasing atmosphere carbon concentration up to 0.05% can enhance carbon dioxide fixation rate, that is also right answer. C3 plants respond to higher temperatures with enhanced photosynthesis, while C4 plants have much lower temperature optimum. This is a incorrect statement or a wrong statement. So third one is the right answer. So fourth one is a right answer, is a correct match. Third one is a incorrect match, and that is the reason it's a right answer. Fruit and leaf drop at early stages can be prevented by the application of auxins. The region of biosphere reserve which is legally protected and where no human activity is allowed is known as core zone. So core zone is the region where the of the biosphere reserve, which is protected and no human activity is allowed. So answer is core zone. In case of poriferans, the spongocoel is lined with flagellated cells, which are called as choanocytes or collar cells. A decrease in blood pressure or blood volume will not cause the release of aldosterone. So the release of aldosterone is not done whenever there is a decrease in blood pressure or blood volume. So second one is the second one, atrial natriuretic factor, ANF, will not be released whenever there is a low blood pressure or low blood volume. ANF, that is atrial natriuretic factor, won't be released. A dioecious flowering plant prevents both autogamy and gaitonogamy. A dioecious flowering plant prevents both autogamy and gaitonogamy. Autogamy is self-pollination and gaitonogamy is cross-pollination within the same plant's male and female reproductive organ of different flowers. So both won't happen if there is a dioecious flowering plant, because they have a male plant separately, female plant separately. So second one is the right answer. Which of the following facilitates opening of stomatal aperture? So the radial orientation of cellulose microfibrils in the cell wall of guard cells, they facilitate opening of stomatal aperture. Third one is the answer. The DNA fragment separated in an agarose gel can be visualized after staining with ethidium bromide. Which statement is wrong for Krebs cycle? There are 3 points in the cycle where NADPS is reduced to NADH2. There is 1 point in the cycle where FAD is reduced to FADH2. That is also right. During conversion of succinyl coenzyme A to succinic acid, a molecule of GTP is synthesized. That is also right. The cycle starts with condensation of acetyl group to pyruvic acid and yield citric acid. So this is wrong. It is rather pyruvic acid to acetyl group, coenzyme A, and then citric acid. So the wrong statement for Krebs cycle is fourth one. Mycorrhizae are the examples of mutualism or symbiotic nature, where both species A and B are benefited. The pivot joining between atlas and axis is a type of synovial joint. So the pivot joining between atlas and axis is a type of synovial joint. Which of the following is correctly matched for the product produced by them? Acetobacter aceti, antibiotics, it's wrong, it should be acetic acid. Methanobacterium, methane, it should be, not lactic acid. Penicillium notatum, penicillin, and it is not acetic acid. Saccharomyces cerevisiae ethanol, that is yeast, it is utilized for production of ethyl alcohol. So this is right answer. This is a correctly matched organism for the product produced. Saccharomyces cerevisiae is a yeast which synthesizes ethyl alcohol or ethanol. Fourth one is the right answer. Frog's heart, when taken out of the body, continues to beat for some time. Select the best option from following statements. Why does the frog's heart, even after taking out of the body, continues to beat for some time? The fourth choice is the right answer. That is, heart is myogenic in nature in frog, and heart is auto-excitable. So heart is myogenic and auto-excitable. So these are the two things for the frog's heart to continue to beat even after taking it out from the organism. So myogenic in nature, heartbeat, and heart is auto-excitable. So fourth one is the right answer, C and D. Myelin sheath is produced by Schwann cells and oligodendrocytes. Capacitation occurs in female reproductive tract. The morphological nature of the edible part of coconut is endosperm. Third one. So the fluid part of coconut is free nuclear endosperm, and the meat part of coconut is cellular endosperm. That is what you have to remember about the morphological nature of the edible part of coconut is endosperm. Which of the following is made up of dead cells? So phellem is made up of dead cells. In case of a couple where the male is having a very low sperm count, which technique will be suitable for fertilization? The artificial insemination will be suitable for fertilization in case of couples having male having a very low sperm count. Artificial insemination is the preferred method for fertilization. So third one is the answer. Which of the following RNA should be most abundant in animal cell? Ribosomal RNA should be most abundant in animal cells. rRNA, first one is the answer. The vascular cambium normally give rise to secondary xylem. Third one is the answer. Which of the following options gives the correct sequences of events during mitosis? So condensation, nuclear membrane disassembly, crossing over, segregation, telophase, that is not the correct sequence, condensation of chromosomes, the nuclear membrane disassembly, arrangement at equator in the anaphase part of it, in the metaphase part of it, centromere, division, segregation, and telophase. So the second one is the right answer of sequence of events during mitosis. The correct sequence of events during mitosis is condensation, nuclear membrane disassembly, arrangement at equator, centromere division, segregation, and finally the telophase. So second one is the right answer. Which of the following option best represents the enzyme composition of pancreatic juice? Lipase, amylase, trypsinogen, procarboxypeptidase represents the best enzyme combination of pancreatic juice. Pancreatic lipase, we call it as trypsin, pancreatic amylase, amylopsin, trypsinogen, and procarboxypeptidase are the major composition of pancreatic juice. So fourth one is the right answer. Attractants and rewards are required for entomophily. So the attractants can be the color of the flower, scent of the flower, and nectar. They are the attractants and rewards which are required for entomophily, that is pollination of flowers by insects. So second one is the right answer. That completes our 2017 biology NEET solved question paper. So for more such videos to be put forth, kindly like and subscribe this channel, and also share this videos with many of your friends. So remember to press on the bell icon to receive regular notifications. Thank you, and best wishes for your upcoming NEET examinations.